less rational man might think he'd been abducted by aliens.
Thank you. Made it.
Thank you.
Thank you. for shame?
Hi, I'm Bryony. We spoke on the phone. Excuse me. Yes? No, Chad. No, I have to work tonight. No, I am not breaking up with you. What are you, 11? Grow up. Chad, I love you, but this is my career. This is my career. Hi, sorry. Where were we? Yes, okay. I need you to sign this release. Here. And this release. Here. And this release. Right here. And initial here. Great. So that just means the show can go on, right? Because this is show business. God, if I hear that line one more time. Anyway, this is Arena War. Show business for the selfie generation. Marketed by the baby boomer generation with a testosterone patch and a web browser that he uses to search youth hobbies. My God.
Hey.
Oh, here he comes now.
What do you think about the national anthem?
The national anthem?
Yeah, the national anthem. It's like a sports event. Patriotism is back. It's like heroin.
But it's not a sport. Our tagline is, this isn't sports, this is life and death.
Well, it's gonna be a sport someday. I mean, like football and soccer, only in cars. I mean, young children will one day dream of smashing their brains into a pulp in cars, not the gridiron. These people are heroes.
Okay, I still think the national anthem is a bad idea.
Yeah, well, maybe. What about a rapper? What about a woman rapper? How about one of those people that does things online? Or sex. More sex. Modern sex. Listen to me. I may be a dinosaur, but trust me, Adam still likes to do the nasty with Eve. My generation did not get that wrong. Cars and sex. Get me more sex. Welcome to Alan Jerome Productions. I'm Al Jerome. Love the outfit, by the way. Do you want to drive? Are they going to drive?
They signed a release.
Well, that means something's happening. Hey, this is Vinewood after all. Hey, ciao, Bella. I got to go work out.
Oh, I want to stab him with a fork. I'm such a sellout. Film school. I went to film school. All that money. I want to make art.
Sugar?
It's Bryony.
Hey, for the record, Bryony sounds like a man.
No, it doesn't. Brian sounds like a man. Bryony sounds like I had a narcissistic father named Brian.
That's cute. I like that. I need a green tea up to the booth. And tell all the talent to get out there. We've got art to make.
Okay, okay. All right. You get dressed, take the car, and get out there. Don't break a leg. And then we'll show you around. And good luck. Just sort of smash things and listen to the commentator.
Is Jack Creeley coming in? Where's my tea? I need a tea.
Coming, Alan.
It's Al.